up, everybody? Going to be bringing you some footwork drills today. These are great drills to work on at home. We are closed right now because of this pandemic, COVID-19, coronavirus. I'm going to just kind of give you a prescribed workout here of something you can be doing at home. You can do it inside if you have space in your shop. You can do it out on the lawn with shoes, without shoes. But it's just a really good drill. I'm going to encourage you to do it from both sides, orthodox and southpaw stance. Also, if you get good at it, start practicing adding combos into it. So the first thing that I'm going to do is just what I call forward-backward footwork. Teach you to be light on your feet. It's kind of like graduating from jumping rope, okay? So here, this is forward-backward footwork, right? I'm coming down towards the camera here. Light on my feet, and it's real similar, again, to jumping rope. So, go down and back, but when you come back, you're going to go backwards forward. I'm moving backwards now. Okay, when you get back to your length of distance you're working on, 10 yards, like down and back on the mat if we were doing it in class, switch stances. Here, do the other side, forward, backward. When you get down, coming backwards, forwards, stay in your southpaw stance. So I encourage you to do both sides, orthodox and southpaw, down and back, whatever distance you're doing, forward, backward, and backward, forward footwork. Then turn sideways, all right? Now, what I encourage you to do here is you're gonna go sort of forwards, straight and backwards at an angle. Forwards basic, you just go straight, backwards and angle, but you're doing that rapidly, okay? So I'm gonna go, here. Don't open your body up too much for strikes, okay? So you gotta kind of think about that. I wanna stay here, right? So I'm like this. Okay, when I get here, I'm gonna be going backwards, forward at an angle. Backwards, forward at an angle. That's what we're doing when we come back with it, okay? So. Oh, backwards, forward. That's how we come back down with it. And do the same thing, southpaw, right? So that's just to encourage you again to do both sides, right? So that is forward, backward, and backward, forward footwork, orthodox, and southpaw stance, okay? Now, what you want to do after that is add head movements into this, and then add strikes into it. So it's going to be kind of the advanced version here. Okay, so when I'm going forward, backward here, and you can do this side profile as well, like here's like with no head movement. And here's with my slips. Just get these feet up on your face, okay? So, again, I'm going forward, backward, I'm moving my head by twisting my torso, moving my shoulder, putting my head over my front leg, putting my head over my back leg, transition it through being in the middle. Okay, so here, then you go back with it. Try not to like do too much of this with your hands, okay? And then once you go backwards with the slips, switch southpaw, come back with the southpaw, go sideways, and so on, okay? Now, next is gonna be weaves. This will burn your thighs out, especially when you go down and back like the distance, like the room that I'm in. So if you're trying to condition your legs up, I encourage you to do this, okay? So orthodox stance, weave, 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 weave. I'm just drawing that U with my nose and I'm hopping and I'm staying in my same stance. Sometimes we switch stances and do different things, right? Like we did a video a minute ago in here when we were stepping with that hook like that. Okay, that's fine if that's what you're working on. This is just staying in your same stance, but I do want you to work both sides, okay? So I'm gonna go weave, 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 right? Same thing. Let's say I'm going forward here, weave, weave, backward from southpaw. So you can do both sides on everything. Slips, weaves, uppercuts, okay? So here, kind of like the weave, but at the end of the weave, I'm gonna uppercut. So here's an idea on the uppercut. If your uppercut misses, it will go like this, okay? So you can emphasize that here. Now, you don't like drop it down here and do that, but here, like look, you got all the way to your target. Boom, all right? So Wait. Boom. Boom. So at the end of your weaving motion, at the end of that head movement, boom, 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 uppercut, okay? So forward, backward, footwork. Backward, forward, footwork. Then you got side to side, you got slips, you got weaves, you got uppercuts. Encourage you to do all of them down and back, whatever prescribed distance you choose. And also, don't be lazy and just work one side. Be dynamic, orthodox and southpaw. Do one, then the other. Okay? Thank you guys.